Once the board has been shaped, we use another template to mark where the fins should go and where the foot straps will go. Once we've traced the locations with the template, we use a utility knife to cut out the holes. For the foot straps, we use a Forstner bit with a stop to bore out the areas in the foam for threaded inserts. For this board, we're drilling 10 holes, 2 for the handle, 2 for wakeboard bindings, and 6 for foot straps.